Well, for those that have been wondering how my load development's going for the Thompson Center Compass, chambered in 308, I've been struggling for the last few weeks trying to get something to work for it. Here's some footage I'll roll in and see for yourself. Well, I'm still scratching my noggin about this, and I can't seem to find a pattern about what's going on. Fortunately, the Satterlee method is helping out, and it really narrowed down some of the accuracy nodes. But what I found out is my neighbors are pretty artistic, but this will probably be the last time I'm leaving a can of spray paint for them. I guess if you can't draw a bullseye, draw what you're good at. So here I am on day 16. Didn't want to give up, and I decided to try out some previous loads to see if there's something there. Now that's just a small portion of amount of testing that I've been doing, and I didn't want to make a bunch of videos showing a bunch of bad shots. Talking with some of the folks here, it seems like I may be dealing with a pencil barrel that isn't liking the heat. Even though I kept the barrel at an average temperature using a laser thermometer, this barrel really heats up after the third round, so that's probably why my shots 4 and 5 seem to be flyers. Well, I hate to admit defeat. I just have a lot of time and effort down this rifle, but I do have big plans for it in the future. So for now, I'm just going to let the light shine down on it, just for a little bit.